LP lumbar puncture. LP lumbar puncture, also known as a spinal tap, an LP is a procedure whereby spinal fluid is removed from the spinal canal for the purpose of diagnostic testing. It is particularly helpful in the diagnosis of inflammatory diseases of the central nervous system, especially infections, such as meningitis. It can also provide clues to the diagnosis of stroke, spinal cord tumor, and cancer in the central nervous system. A lumbar puncture is so called because the needle goes into the lumbar portion, the small of the back. Other names for an LP include spinal puncture, thecal puncture, and rachiocentesis. An LP is most commonly done for diagnostic purposes, namely to obtain a sample of the fluid in the spinal canal, the cerebrospinal fluid, for examination. An LP can also be done for therapeutic purposes, namely as a way of administering antibiotics, cancer drugs, or anesthetic agents into the spinal canal. Spinal fluid is sometimes removed by LP for the purpose of decreasing spinal fluid pressure in patients with uncommon conditions such as, for examples, normal pressure hydrocephalus and benign intracranial hypertension. The patient is typically lying down sideways for the procedure. Less often, the procedure is performed while the patient is sitting up. LPs in infants are often done upright. LP. L. U. M. B. A. R. P. U. N. C. T. U. R. E. LP lumbar puncture.